In this example, we're going to look at how we determine Miller indices when we have a hexagonal unit cell. And we use a different notation from a cubic cell. We use a notation with four indices. So there's H, K, I, and L, which is different from the cubic structure. And we do this by having three vectors that represent the directions in a unit cell. And the distances are the same. So A1, A2, this distance, that's the distance from here to here in each case. And having three vectors in the same plane is redundant. They're each at 120 degrees to each other. But it's a convenient way to do it. And then the fourth, in the Z direction, this distance from here to here is C. So we want to determine the Miller indices by first determining the intersections of the plane with the axes. And so the first is, where are the intersections? So with A1, it's a distance here. It's A. A2, this plane is parallel to the A2 axis, so it never intersects. So intersection's infinity. With A3, we have to extend the axis in the other direction. So it's minus A. And then with the Z direction, the intersection here is C. So remember, C is not equal to A in this structure. And then we write these indices first to determine indices. We write these in terms of the multiples of the unit cell dimension. So 1, infinity, minus 1, and 1. And then we take the inverse. So 1, 0, minus 1, and 1. And then if we want the final Miller indices, we write them as 1, 0, and minus 1 is written as 1 with a line over it. So this is our answer for this green plane. These are the Miller indices in this hexagonal structure. Now I mentioned that there's redundancy, which means that H plus K is equal to minus I. So we can always just determine I. You can see in this case 1 plus 0 equals minus I is minus 1. And so we can always determine the third indice from the other two. We can also look at another plane. We could look at this plane that I've colored in here, and we would see Miller indices. The intersections are infinity, 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 and C. So using the same idea, taking inverses. And so 0, 0, 0, 1 would be the Miller indices for this top plane that I've indicated.